after a dry weekend and a dry start to the work week, rain chances are going to be back as we get into tonight. So here's what's going on now. We do have a front that has been just parked to our north here. So earlier this morning, we saw plenty of showers and thunderstorms in parts of Tennessee and over into Alabama. And now our next round that we need to watch is over in Arkansas. So eventually this is going to make its way down here as we go through the overnight hours. As we get into Tuesday, that front is going to continue to push south. So Tuesday does show our best chances for rainfall this week. I am expecting on and off thunderstorms throughout the afternoon. Some of them could be a little bit on the strong side, so you may see some gusty winds, some small hail, and some heavy downpours as these move on through. Into Wednesday, this front is going to continue to push down to the south, so I am expecting some rain chances to continue across the southern part of the state, but drier air is going to start to work into the northern half of the state, so we will get to see some more of that sunshine for your Wednesday. So here's our pinpoint predictor plus as we go through the overnight hours. Notice that we start to see those showers and thunderstorms developing in the Delta and gradually working their way down to the southeast. And once again tomorrow, we will continue to see some showers and thunderstorms firing off. Into Wednesday, notice most of us are dry. I'm not going to rule out some isolated showers and storms just lingering in the south, but I really think our rain chances are going to be starting to end by that point. So for tonight, we will see scattered storms around as we cool into the lower 70s. As we look into tomorrow, we will continue to see some showers and thunderstorms with temperatures getting into the upper 80s. As we look ahead this week, we will keep the rain chances in for Tuesday. They do start to go down for Wednesday. Thursday and Friday look pretty good with some more sunshine, but we will see some isolated rain chances as we get into the weekend.